Hi, this is Jaya. In this video, we shall see the answer of the sixth study question from Chapter 1, The Origins of Language, from the book The Study of Language by George Yule. The sixth question is, with which of the six sources would you associate this quotation? Chewing, licking and sucking are extremely widespread mammalian activities, which in terms of casual observation have obvious similarities with speech. This chewing, licking and sucking we will definitely associate with the physical adaptation source. So this is the answer for this question, and this is the last question in this chapter.